So, yeah, I'm just going to do something. Famous last words. Well, hello my beauties and welcome to my channel. If you are new, welcome. My name is Nikki. I'm 43 from the Netherlands, hence the accent. And today, my first impression of the Oceanic palette by Ace Booty. Hence the fact that I have no makeup on because I tend to do my first impressions palette bingo style. That means I don't know which shades I'm going to play with and I kind of need a little bit of time to figure that out, you know. But because I also have to work later, I don't have hours to spend. So I'm going to think about the placement of the eyeshadows when I'm doing my base makeup. And then I can also change my battery because it's flashing at me. Without a further ado though, let's just go and... Oh, it's so pretty. So in case you have not seen her, it's... Here she is, yes. Oh lord, it's so good. Anyway, we have 15 shades. Let me get a notepad and a pen. So I can write down the shades I got. Okay. Let me get my number generator epi thingy, whatever. The first is 14, 8, 1. Then we have 7 and 14. We had 14. 2. So 7 and 2. Oh, I forgot to mention, if you don't know what a palette bingo is, it is basically choosing 5 shades random and making an eye look with that. I am not allowing myself to pull in any other eyeshadow palettes. I am, however, always keeping the option open to pull in a highlighter palette if I so choose. So let me get a sip of coffee. Oh, and in case you are wondering where my earrings are from, they are from Love Kills Boutique. Here's the card. They have a bunch of very, very cool, these are plugs, but they also have these as earrings. Very, very cool stuff, so go check them out. I'm not sponsored though, but they did give me a lot of ideas on how I can customize the tunnels that I have. So let's just go and put the shade. So number 14, I need this side so I can write it down. Let me write it down first, seagrass. It's early, I'm all over the place. But what else is new? So writing it down, it's giving me a very interesting color story. So the first one is number 14, seagrass. Then I have 8, which is turtle. Oh, I should have started with my... And then 1 is Bora Bora. We also... let's do this first. So we have... The first one is seagrass. Then we had a turtle. Then we had our Bora Bora. Okay, let me clean my fingers. Then we had Fiji. And jellyfish. Very, very interesting. I don't know, people. I'm going to think about this, put on my base, and I will see you back when I'm done, hopefully with a plan on how to make a pretty eye look out of this. So yeah, pray for me, or light a candle, or such, you know. So, base makeup is on. I don't need to prime my eyes, and I'm going to use the Essence Color Intensifier for that. My MAC paint pot is pretty yellow based and I don't really want to change the color of the eyeshadows too much. I'm just going to use this. I'm going to tap it out with my finger. And I actually always tap a little bit high on my lower lash line as well. Okay. I swatched them on my hand now so it's easier for me to see. I think I'm going to start with the darkest shade.
Do I though? It's also a pretty combination, by the way. And then that one in my inner corner, I can do that. So inner corner, and then that one on the lid.
Let's start. Yeah. Let's start with a fluffy brush. This one is also a little bit more dense. And let's start with the color Fiji. I thought I had an idea, but I don't really. So, yeah, I'm just going to do something. Famous last words. I'm just going to do something. I haven't set my eyeshadow base, so I'm just going to stamp it on. I'm just going to go over it and make sure it's not patchy. I think it's actually the first time that I'm using this eyeshadow base with the Ace Beauty formula, because my looks that I did with the Flare palette were all done with the MAC paint pot. Looks really pretty though. Just going to blend the edge a bit. Blends out really, really nicely though. Cute. Why do I have... I want it underneath my eye as well, so let's do that first. I'm taking a different brush, still the color Fiji. I'm going to run it underneath my eye, a little bit lower, I think. I don't know. Okay, to be quite honest, that kind of grassy green, this one is throwing me off a little bit. But that does not matter. Let's go to the next color, which is going to be a turtle. No, let's go to seagrass, the color I don't really know what to do with in this look, and let's use that first. I'm just going to put it in the crease. Okay, so that changes the shadow a little bit more yellow. I don't hate that. That was basically it. I'm going to go into the color turtle, which is the darkest green. So what I actually did was use the color Fiji more as a transition shade than anything else, but it does not really matter. I'm taking it on the tips of the brush. I'm going to deepen up the outer corner. I'm just going to blend it into the previous color a little. Okay, I'm going to go to a very fluffy brush and back into the color Fiji, the first color I used. To kind of bring back a little bit, but use as a blending out shade. Because I do want this color to be here. I've cleaned the brush a little. I'm just going to kind of do circular motions. And just make sure the edges are blended into each other. Fun. Where did I do that? I don't know. I'm going to get a pencil brush into the color turtle, that darkest green. Just using the tip to darken up the outer portion of my lower lash line a little bit. Okay, shimmer time. So let me get my brush. Where's my glitter primer thingy stuff? So I'm going to get my NYX glitter primer as well. I'm going to put that on the brush on my eyelid, and then I'm going to go in with the shimmer. I'm going to go into this one called Jellyfish. It's going to go on my lid. Such a gorgeous color this. I'm tapping off a little bit because I think it's a bit crumbly otherwise. Oh lordy lord. I love these types of kind of off shades so much, and it goes really well with my earrings. Oh, this is so pretty. Okay, going back to the color turtle, that darkest green, just to make sure that this edge is nice and blended. Yes, I have one color left though, which is the color called Bora Bora. I think I'm just going to put it in my inner corner. Because why not? Inner corner and lower lash line. So I have This color, Bora Bora. And yeah, lower lash line. So I'm going to spray it, because I spray everything that I use, at least the shimmers that I use, on my lower lash line. Okay, let me get a pencil as well. How are you? Yeah, you are kind of the correct blue. So I have here one from AliExpress. It's from the company called By Davis. It's actually a lip and eyeliner pencil, but it is a very pretty blue. So let's use that. Very good quality, by the way, these pencils. So yeah, let me do the same on the other eye, then put on liner and mascara, and I will be right back to show you the look just before my falsies. So here is the look just before the falsies. The mascara I use is the It Hello Lashes, and the rest will be down in my description box. So I'm going to put on my lashes, which are going to be the London style from the Glamlash collection, the more natural ones. Because for a change, I don't feel overly dramatic today. Maybe it is compensation for my dramatic earrings. I don't know, but I'm going to put them on, put on a lipstick, and then I will be right back to show you the finished look and kind of give you my, well, first impression on the palette, if I even need to give that. Well, obviously everything is on, and here is the finished look. The falsies I showed you, the lipstick is a dose of colors in the color Sand. But I thought, let's go very, very pale today to, I don't know, I thought it worked. So yeah, again, here's the finished look. I like it. I like how it turned out. I think I did good with the color story that I got. And I could have gone a few different routes, but yeah, this is what came out today at least. So yeah, let me give you my first impression on the palette. Wow. What can I say? The mattes perform like the mattes in the Flare palette. The shimmers perform like the mattes in the shimmer in the Flare palette. I do have to say though, as with the shimmers in the Flare palette, they are a little bit. How am I going to explain that? Not really dusty. Well, maybe that is the way to explain it. Sometimes you have chunky glitter, chunky shimmers, and this is not chunky. This is fine. Maybe a little bit, I don't know, would you describe it as powdery? Could very well be, but they do kind of give you fallout. So either use what I did, a glitter glue, and then tap off your brush and then, you know, I don't know, build the color up, or just spray your brush or use your finger. I cannot wait to play with it more and give you, you know, some extra thoughts in my looks videos, which I did with the Flare as well. Because there are so many reviews of these palettes out there that I'm just going to give you maybe some tips and tricks and if I like the palette or not. But this seems to be the same quality as everything else I have from Ace Beauty. So I'm not saying, I don't think that, yeah, I will run into any trouble. If I do, you will know of it because I will let you know in my looks video. For now, guys, this was it. I'm going to close off the video, go to work, and then, well, do the rest of my day, basically. Thank you so freaking much for watching. I'm going to wish you a fantastic day, a fabulous evening, and I will see you soon in my next one. Bye, guys.